When it comes to Salman and SRK, one really has to applaud their loyalty. Yes, all those misgivings have been buried and they're now on the path of ye dosti hum nahi todenge mode. Recently, the Zee Cine Awards concluded that we had the handsome Sushant Dhoni Rajput dancing to a medley of Shah Rukh songs. SRK himself was not there at the awards, but imagine who was watching the tribute like a Jabra fan. Yes, you guessed it right. It was none other than our own Dabang Sultan Salman. Imagine how pleased fans would have been to see one icon appreciating a tribute for the other. True to SRK's upcoming song, Jabra Fan Ho Gaya and his now-to-be-released fan, Salman had all the glee and pride on his face as he watched the show sitting right in the first row. This is the best way the Janta knows about how to let bygones be bygones. The Karan Arjun of Bollywood have nailed it again in a real-life sequel, what say?